Kelly K, this is how you hold your baby. You rub her like this. And you hold her like this. If she cries, you sit down in the rocking chair. You sit down in the rocking chair and rock her.
Mm-hmm.
And then see if she comes down. If she's hungry, you gotta give her bottle or some baby food. This is how you go. Rock her to bed, and then you put her under the cradle. And this is how we put the baby in the cradle.
Okay. You put her in like that.
And then, if she starts crying, you get out of bed. You get out of bed. And then you wake up. And then you get your baby. And then you take it in your bed. And then, if she stops crying, then you put her back in her cradle. And then if she starts crying again, then you gotta wake up again. And then, if she's hungry, you have to get her bottle.
So she's taking a long time, isn't she?
And then, if she's tired, you go back to bed, and then, and look. You pull down your dress or your shirt, and then you do this.
Oh, here, so Sophia's. Oh yeah, you cover the baby. There you go. You cover the baby. You nurse her. Very good, Sophia. I think you girls have shown Kelly how to be a good mama, don't you?
And can I do another?
No. Because we're out of time. Say bye bye, Kelly K.
Bye, Kelly K.
Say good luck.
Good luck.
Say you're gonna need it.
You're gonna need it.